Shreyanshu Singh from the 42nd batch of IRMA, which is called PR 42. I was working with Godrej Properties, where it was more of a corporate affairs, but I tend to somehow realize that, you know, my inclination towards rural development is, you know, pertaining to a larger picture. I had an encounter with I Too Had a Dream, which was written and done by, you know, Dr. Babis Kuri. So this inspired me towards IRMA and just researched about it. That was my only preference. I wrote CAT and landed up here. So, you know, it's very often that, you know, a question comes, ki, why IRMA? And the answer tends to be in a tandem light where, you know, you do not have a clear divide. But for me, it was no-brainer. IRMA was one choice. One, because of Dr. Kurian's brevity. And secondly, what a barefoot manager can build in upcoming India, which is looking forward to the, you know, national economy being rising towards the top. So I think at this point in time, IRMA was the right choice, and I'm quite happy with the choice that I had in the past. One thing that is unique about the faculty in IRMA is that, you know, out of the picture that we learn of natural management system, we also tend to learn something called rural development and the rural management. So subjects like stakeholder theory, subjects like, you know, sustainability analysis, SDGB, and per se marketing, per se whole domain, I mean, flawless. So we just do not get an idea of a regular management course, but we can actually apply these concepts in these, you know, in these functions as marketing, finance, everywhere, wherever the function could align, and an overall perspective could be generated by a participant who is coming out of it. So flawless faculty, that I would say. Also, during my journey at IRMA, I had a beautiful opportunity to appear for a case competition, that to a national level one, which is called Tata, you know, Steelathon. And luckily, we along with two other team members came out as a winner. They offered us a PP. So I think one thing that led us to the win and grab that opportunity is not just key, okay, fine, we just appear for the competition. The backdrop, the, you know, so the competition was regarding sustainability, and the theories that we have learned in the IRMA were applicable truly, and everybody appreciated what we have learned and the framework that we have applied, you know, in the case competition, that gave us an edge on our other B schools and also lead us to the winning stage. You know, now when I see that, okay, time has come to graduate from IRMA, it, you know, saddens my heart that not just the memories that I made along with the friends and the, you know, peer group who were remarkably well, but the technicalities, the frameworks, the, you know, concepts that I have learned, I think I could directly use it in my corporate life or anywhere wherever I, you know, go in my furtherance of the life. So if I just would like to pick up two major things that I've learned, one is how to stay calm in a pressurized situation that IRMA has taught me very well. And secondly, what we call barefoot manager, how to take everything with the same politeness and same brevity, as we can see, and, you know, whether you get the results or not, but your job is to go ahead and get the process done. And finally, this is something that IRMA has taught me. Graduating from IRMA, such a, you know, remarkable journey for me. And I think I'm truly proud at this point in time. And no words to convey, like, you know, how I'll feel after passing out from here. Just sudden heart.